tastes as good as the first catch of the season. The bears will have to stock up quickly. Come check us out. Each spring, the females leave the larger herd to give birth and then return in June. Once they are old enough, the males will leave to form bachelor herds. The young ones are born climbers. They'll spend their whole lives...
No.
In diameter, the nests are a serious construction project. They'll take 5 years to mature, but the 9-week-old chicks grow eager to soar. Beating their wings, they build flight muscles. In just a week, they'll take to the sky. Steps outside the end.